I'm throwing a double, maybe throw a double three. If they can beat them on the board, if they can use
physical... Silly Gilly from Philly.
Cleveland is going to have to do it. So this
like... You gotta be disrespectful. Like, you think when Wayne put out Frontin' Like Your Daddy, I mean Stuntin' Like My Daddy, Stuntin' Like My Daddy, and I did Frontin' Like Your Daddy, Frontin' Like Your Daddy, he wasn't mad. When I started it off, I don't give a fuck about you, nigga. I cuss at your mom, smack your kids, spit in your mouth. See, that's just disrespectful. You telling a grown man you'll spit in his mouth? And you'll take a shit in his house, and you'll piss on his couch, and you'll nut in your hands, wipe him on his bitch face, and ask her how the shit tastes. Now imagine somebody did that to you too.
Mm-hmm.
Could you imagine?
Mm-mm.
If me and somebody was going through and they was like, I don't give a fuck about you, Gilly. I cuss at your mom. First of all, you not cussing at Gilda. She gonna cuss at you back. I cuss at your mom, smack your kids, spit in your mouth, shit in your house, piss on your couch, nut in my hands, wipe them on Tootie face and ask her how to... How to be hot? How to be like, you gonna wipe semen on Tootie's face? And then ask Tootie, how does shit taste? I'd have been hot. I'd have been looking for him. I'd have been like, I'm gonna kill this nigga when I see him. Where are you... You gonna wipe that on Tootie face? You ain't gonna do that to Tootie. You would have been mad. You would have came out with a diss record.
Ava would not have.
You'd have been like, yo, little Wayne is a lame. Thinking he's a... My name is Tootie, and I'm the best. All the niggas want to fill my breasts, but they don't get a chance.
You'd be like,
yeah, my name Tootie, but can't nobody other than Gilly get the booty. Woo!
Hey, keep it real. You would have been putting out bars, huh? Here to see it there, huh? I too.
Mm-hmm. That feels good.
That feels good.
I know we just met, but it feels like
there's
that connection.
They said, push your tea, roast it, Aubrey. Where Cosmic Kev at now? Why Cosmic Kev don't we get on here now? Hey, why don't y'all at Cosmic Kev now? And ask me what happened. You hear me? He said, love that girl, making your world yuck. Hey, for real though, you was not supposed to be out here popping no porn star raw. Do we agree on that? Do we agree on that? Huh?
Slinging.
Two.
Oh, you was talking to me, babe?
Yeah. Oh, you had sex with a porn star in Raw?
Babe, what are you talking about? Oh, I'm texting Nyla.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. He's supposed to be out here popping no porn star in Raw. Yeah, hey, Kev ain't gonna get on, because he's a nut. Hold on. Hey, y'all, I'm gonna come right back on. Let me try to call. I'm gonna call him real quick and tell him that y'all want to see him on here. Y'all saying call Kev. So don't get off the joint. Hold on.